Look, I know you don't like my dad, but in a weird way, he is a really great father.
So is Dr. McBain.
I know that, and I know it's hard because everybody loves Tommy, and it's not fair that he has his whole world torn apart.
Well, it won't happen if the judge gives Cussie to the McBains.
Cole, that won't make a difference. Even if my dad doesn't get custody of Tommy, he's just never gonna give up. When it's his kid, he just doesn't.
Hey, let me ask you something. Is it weird watching your parents faking this whole marriage?
Believe me, my parents have done a lot weirder stuff.
So you're okay with it?
Let's just say my family will never be one of those sitcom families where the husband comes in and the wife goes, "How was work, honey?" It's just not gonna happen. We're not normal. I mean, maybe if we try to be normal, eventually we'll get there, but my parents do love each other. It's just that they can't stand each other, and, you know, sometimes I just wish I could give up hoping.
Hey, I like that you don't give up. That's what kept you from giving up on me.
Smells good in here. Smells like garlic.
Yeah, we made pasta. What'd you get?
Just a few things I picked up on the way home. Diapers, bottles, stuff like that.
We won?
Dad's on his way to pick him up right now, and he's bringing him home.
Hello, everybody.
Hey!
Of course, thank you. I have a treat for y'all. My band, One Republic. You about to witness something you never heard before. My favorite group. I love them to death. One Republic.
But I'm afraid it's too late to apologize. 10 feet off the ground.
On the next One Life to Live.
I'm not going anywhere until I know Langston is okay.
You're worried there's something wrong, right?
She's gone. She took Tommy and she's gone.
We're just going for a little ride.
Watch weekdays on ABC and weeknights on SoapNet.